Just some action here. Just some action. Five. On the scene. Looks. Green Cloud got his fresh marble shirt, fresh out of downtown LA. Beat goes on. Now I pulled up. Just pull out. Abandon. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Car culture. Probably go to the same deli.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Save insurance. Company
go. Let's see. There they are. Doing his due diligence, but working the phone for
man.
420. What can we do but keep it herbal? He's giving him a hard time again. Get a hard time, it's too fucking funny. It's like, dude, I don't think you guys are gonna agree on this. Yeah, right.
This is why these guys pack guns too.
Yeah.
You know?
Darwinism.
So they can't come to a conclusion. So their lives are threatened.
That is too funny. I don't think more pointing at the bumper is going to convince him.
Yeah.
It's like an abandoned ship. It's like a David Mamet play. It's like Sam Shepard. He'll be here for days, till the end of time. Last two people on Earth.
Yeah. Like a Dr. Seuss.
But it seems like they have the same car with the same warranty. Berger would have loved that, but the dude came back for round two. That's an East Coaster move, right?
Yep.
Like, why do that to yourself? Like, I'm gonna go have another crack at him.
Let's get a room, guys.
Yeah. Right. Go to Zig. Get a table outside. Yeah. Draw some diagrams.
5 drinks later, you would fucking remember what happened.
You'll really, someone will be honest about what happened. The honesty will come out.
You're the best friend I ever had.
Astonished, the astonished looks, it's theatrical. Takes one to know one.
Yeah.
Keep it normal. Sounded like Dion. Still not ready for the gouge.
Go.
He's coming back at him. He's coming in for more. Take another crack at him. He's coming in for more. He's getting where he's looking. Right? Talk about Looney Tunes. Wow. Just have a race. There you go. Go to your cars. Get out of here.
What's up?
Kendrick Castillo, Jeep fam.